3D meshes. Scenes in Unity are created by using 3D or polygonal meshes. Polygonal meshes are the underpinnings of all games made in Unity. Whether it's a simple 2D game where the characters are attached to a simple plane, a complex particle system full of sprites, or a full 3D game with animated characters, that game will use meshes. All objects in our game, from a simple quad or basic plane, to a complex 3D character, or environmental geometry, will be a polygonal mesh. Polygonal meshes, or simply meshes, are created from very simple basic elements, points and lines. The points are called vertices, or verts for short. A single point is a vertex. These define a point in 3D space. Between these points, lines are drawn. These lines are called edges. The edges create something called a polygon, which in Unity will be a triangle. These polygons define the mesh of our object. The meshes used in Unity are not created in Unity. With the exception of the basic primitive shapes which are built into Unity, all of the meshes that we will be using need to be created in an external mesh modeling application. These mesh models, either created or purchased, will need to be imported into Unity for use in our scenes. See the mesh import lesson linked below.